Hobbes was a political scientist, was born in Westport, England, April 1588. Was academic, a philosopher, a journalist. He wrote Leviathan, says people should abide by common rules and absolutism. Pessimistic and thought we can never be happy. He thought that the government should rule us, and that is all. He was a liberal and practiced modern political philosophy. State of nature is something we ought to avoid. It.